Welcome to the video intro for episode 173 of Spinning My Dad's Vinyl. To paraphrase a quote from Colonel Potter during an episode of MASH, there ain't enough O's and smooth to describe the voice of Dean Martin. This was his last album for Capitol Records before he moved over to Reprise. In fact, there's a song on this album that was a hit 4 years later for Reprise. So, please join me for volume 173, Dean's Swingin'.
Well, you know, nobody till somebody loves you. So find yourself somebody to love.